Hey, what's up guys? Evan1994 here, and welcome to Sniper Elite V2. So we are going to be starting up a Let's Play of this game. It's finally about time that I Let's Play a brand new game. Like, all the games that I've done, like, I did Skyrim, like, 4 months or 5 months after it came out. I don't know how many months. And then, like, World at War, I did that, like, way after it came out. And, like, Portal, I did that way after it came out. And all these games, I never do them when they first come out, so I found a cool game that I was gonna do, and here we go. So new game, let's start it up. And of course I'm just gonna keep it on like the moderate difficulty in the middle. Hitler's war machine. Alright, so we got a video. I'm just gonna let this play.
Now in the retreat. The Allies in the West and Russia in the East were squeezing the tattered remnants of the Reich in a vice-like grip. Germany's last hope lay in their wonder weapons. The V2 rocket, a huge leap forward in the history of military technology. It was a weapon system to herald a new form of warfare. Inhuman. Faster than the speed of sound, it struck without warning. The Nazis launched over 3,000 rockets in a desperate attempt to reverse history. It was a terror weapon, pummeling Antwerp, Paris, and London. After the D-Day landings, their launch sites were overrun and pushed back out of range of England. But already, the Allies were looking to the future, to the next war. The Americans were gathering up the best of Germany's rocket scientists in the top secret operation Overcast. Many of the architects of the V2 program had already been acquired, but not all. With Berlin encircled, Germany's last-ditch defense falling back block by block, and total defeat only days away, those scientists remaining in the city would soon be in Russian hands. My job was to make sure that didn't happen.
Okay, so the only thing that I took out of that, no, I'm just kidding, not the only thing, but the main thing was, well, not the main thing, oh my god, what am I saying? Okay. One of those clips was actually in World at War for one of the levels. Okay, screw all that shit. Let's play. Jeez. Alright, here we go. Survey the ruined buildings using your binoculars. Okay, so B to use binoculars. Most to look around. Alright, I got it. Yep. Okay, we're looking. Okay. Those are some cool buildings, dude. Alright, let's go. Getting a little bit of lag. Might have to put my detail a little bit lower. Damn it. I want to have the nicest looking videos. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Alright, what the hell? I just, like, teleported. Okay, so we gotta select the trip mine. Oh. Wait, cancel. There we go. So we put it there. And we put it there. Huh, okay. Now let's blow myself up. Ah, it didn't work. Alright, so we gotta crouch over to here. How doesn't that guy see me? What an idiot. Throw a rock. Alright. Oh, I wasn't supposed to throw it in the building, I guess. Ha! You're a retard. You thought there was someone over there? Somehow he doesn't see me. Okay, makes sense. God, retarded AI. Okay, move forward towards the... Oh, okay, so we gotta go crouch. Or prone, not crouch. So, this should be an interesting game. It's really fun. It's so unique, it seems. Like, well, not necessarily unique, but it's cool to take the role of, like, a sniper, and I really think that the whole, like, kill cams with the I don't know, all the bones and stuff, all that stuff is really cool, I think. I have to kill him with a pistol. All right. Ha! Sit down. Noob. Okay. Silent but deadly. Okay, then. Use a landmine to booby trap the body. All right, there we go. Okay. Good. Body is booby trapped. Ha! Booby trapped. I'm so mature, right? Alrighty, so what is this? That's a big gate. Nice Kubel wagon, yo. Okay, this guy's important. We have to kill this guy.
Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face.
Aw, oh, he's ugly.
Neither did his Russian contact.
He has a Russian contact? And he's German.
I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I had to aim one notch above the target to compensate for bullet drop. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim.
All right. And then, let's focus time. Boom! Woo! He's about to die. Boom! Oh yeah, through the skull. Achievement unlocked. And we'll kill you too, just because. Oh, no, apparently not. Oh crap, now they're after me. No! I wanted to kill him too. Aw, man. Hold on a sec. Let's go into cover here. It screwed me up. I wanted to kill that guy. Stupid Russian. No, oh, I know there's gonna be people in the comments. What do you have against Russians? I know that's coming. Yeah, sit down. Now, see, this is cool now. I love these kill cams. They're really neat, but I'm wondering if they're gonna get old. I don't want them to. But, like, it seems like it'll just get old over time. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Like, every shot, really? Do we need it? I know not every single time. Oh, got him through the eye. Sit down. That was sick. Like, that time it didn't do it. I don't know if he's dead, though. And that time it didn't do it, either. Huh, okay, so. I guess it doesn't really do it every time. Maybe it's at, like, a certain range, because that guy was a lot further away. Oh, yeah. Break that jaw, bitch. I actually, like, completely shattered his jaw. It went into, like, four pieces. How about you? I think that's through the eye. Not gonna lie. I think I got him in the eye. Oh, right in the forehead. Damn. Alright, is that everyone? I think I took care of everyone. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Where do we go, anyway? Haha! Landmine. Oh, sit down. That was nice. Thoroughly enjoyed killing that guy. Okay. So, I think it's gonna tell me to, like, search the corpse. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. What the hell do I do? Oh, my God. That's gonna blow up. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy jeez. That was scary. A tank just comes through the wall. Like, what the hell? Okay, not going back there. Oh. This truck just stopped right in front. Should I blow it up? I think I'm gonna. Damn it. It's not very accurate. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Boom! Alright. Oh crap, I'm scared now. Let's get out our Thompson. I killed someone with my trip mine, that was pretty cool. Oh crap, grenade. So that's where I was last seen, I guess. I think that's what that means. Aw, you're an idiot. He's not even looking at me. Do they even know where I am? What are they doing? I don't think they do. Is there anyone else? Oh, there is another guy. Another retard that doesn't know where I am. Alright. Let's get some ammo or something. Crap, I don't know what's shooting me. I'm getting out of here, though. Let's go, let's go. Up into this building. What the hell? Oh, is there a sniper? There's someone. I don't think he's a sniper. Okay, really? What are they doing? Where are they? Oh, they went over there. Tricky bastards. Boom! Sit down. You too? Boom! Yeah, right in the mouth. Damn. Alright, cool. Let's go. Holy crap, holy planes. It's a lot of planes. Yeah, buddy. I want to get like a collateral. That was so sick in the demo when I got that collateral. Wait, what the hell? Is there like people behind me? Oh! Crap. There is. Alright, we gotta take out this guy first. There we go. Nice, nice. I'm pretty good at the, like... Oh, man, I shot his middle finger. Oh, crap. I shot, like, four of his fingers off. That was dirty. I'm getting pretty good at, this game, like, shooting and stuff. Like, I'm not really taking my time, like, holding my breath and all that. I'm just compensating and like learning the bullet drop already. It's pretty cool. There we go. Alrighty, so is there anyone else down here? Yeah, hello. Oh, really? I missed? Oh my god, now I'm awful at the game. There we go. Alright, oh, there's some more guys over here. Okay, we're gonna blow that up, because why not? Aw, you're done, buddy. I'm going slow-mo on this bitch. Aw, come on. Epic fail. Try to be all cool, and then I fail.
Von Eisenberg was
there. We go.
I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play.
Alright, well, I think I'm going to leave it off for this episode. Episode 1. Yeah, so Mission 1 success. Alright, so that's pretty neat. This game is awesome, and I want to thank you guys for watching this episode. And, yeah, I'm out, guys. If you enjoyed, please leave a rating. Peace!